always fuck up in this goddamn house. Ain't shit to do but put food in my mouth. My mental health is surely